EDF Energy are the leading producer of low-carbon electricity to the UK, providing over one-fifth of the UK's requirements through our low-carbon nuclear generation and generation assets. EDF Energy embarked on a project called PowerShift just over a year ago. PowerShift is a product that allows customers to take control of their energy and to essentially take any inherent flexibility that they have and monetize that through EDF Energy's trading services. Back when this grid went live, we had a flip chart and we had a spreadsheet. But when you've only got a handful of power stations, you can operate like that. But if I want to replace a 500 megawatt coal power station with 500 customers that are willing to turn down their supply in the event of a high price, I can't use a spreadsheet to work out all the prices of 500 people. So instead, we moved to a much more IT-centric solution, which is the PowerShift platform and the data schema. PowerShift allows the customer to talk to us and say, could you only dispatch my assets at this price? Or I'm only available for flexibility between 5 in the evening and 7 in the evening. But for them to do that, they need to log on to our AWS hosted website. We would run the optimization schedule, and then that optimization schedule would then send a signal to our customers' sites to say, you can save money or even make money on your electricity usage by not using electricity now. By having that data schema of the customer's wishes and the market prices, we can then share back all of the value created by helping balance the grid at those high prices back to the customer and then credit it on their supply bill. Using AWS, we've reduced our deployment time significantly. So for example, our last move of a code upgrade that we did from pre-production to production, we got down to, I think, 14 minutes, which is significantly lower than the days it would take for us to do code deployment changes for some of our enterprise IT. Working with AWS, we're able to start the decentralization of the UK energy market into the customers becoming prosumers. This has only really been enabled through the digital transformation and the move to a cloud-based interface into our trading desk to ensure that those customers are able to monetize their flexibility in this new and exciting decentralized world.